Hello everyone and welcome to our channel. Today I will show you how to disable an option that shows which workshop mods updated since last launch in tModLoader. So, first thing that you need to do is to click settings, then go to the last one, tModLoader settings, and here you have this option, show which workshop mods updated since last launch. Just click on it and it's disabled. So that's all, thanks guys for watching and don't forget to leave a like and subscribe.